Oh my goodness, Tiny! Did you kill this guy, Tiny? No way! No way, Tiny! Oh my goodness! Sarko? No way! Tiny, you're the best!
What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac, and welcome! Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. That's right, here on the, I guess it's called the Flyboys server. Yeah, just hanging out with Tiny. Yeah, with Tiny. I think it's so funny. I didn't even realize that Slipgator calls his guy, his character, Tiny. I was just thinking, what's something that rhymes with turtle? Tiny the turtle. Yeah, perfect. And I was kind of in a rush. Who knows? Maybe it was subliminal. Who knows? But Tiny's been doing well. I've been doing well. I've been getting all geared up. I'd like to go on a hunt today. I'd like to try and tame ourselves. Hopefully a raptor, but something that we can saddle. We need better movement. We need things that can further us in the game. And, Tiny, you're just not cutting it. Tiny's been doing well. Let's take a look at Tiny. Oh, did you guys notice that? Get something on your face. Take it off. I'll get it for you. It's right there. Right. Yeah, got it. Thanks. That was kind of nasty. All right. Tiny's been doing well. I've leveled him up a few times. I've been doing, to your guys' suggestion, I've been doing his movement speed more, which probably doesn't really matter that much, but he's going to mainly just be like, I don't know, just carry a bunch of junk for us. I noticed too, even like meats and stuff, they'll last way longer if we leave them on them. So pretty cool. I've been building up on my narcotics. Let's take a look in here. I just made up a bunch of arrows. Check out 26 narcotics. It still takes a while to make those freaking berries. We need something that can get them faster. But anyway, let's take our narcotics out. Cool. I hope I don't waste them all. That would be quite a shame. Do we have any more food in here? Just whoop, not demolish. I hate how when you just tap E, it puts out the fire. And I forget that you have to hold E to access it. Still getting used to stuff. Now, for the most part, I just leave Tiny there. I'm scared to death to take him anywhere. Because who knows? He may not survive. Anyway, let's grab a few raw meats off Tiny before I forget. And I'm up to level 17 now, I believe is what I am. That's the longer one. Let's grab a few to take with us. Now, immediately, as soon as we do that, they're going to go down. Oh, so we have 8 minutes to find something. Great, and the sun's going down. Now, on the server, because everyone on the server is a YouTuber, you made the nights a little bit shorter. Which is super cool. I'm happy about that because it's like you virtually just can't even record video at night. It's so horrible. So, but it also makes for a little bit easier time for us. I'm still having issues with my frame rate. In fact, I wouldn't mind if you guys could help me out to play. I think I'm playing on higher settings than I should. We're supposed to get all these crazy optimizations in like one of the last updates, but like right now I'm rocking 14 FPS. Do you know how hard it is to play a game at 14 FPS, especially when there's crazy like movement and everything? So I gotta figure out what we can adjust to make things better. I see a dino over there. I don't know if it's one of those little poison squirty guys, or is that a raptor? Because raptors aren't that big. Great. It's just one of the poison little squirty guys. All right. Let's take him on. Get some more meat for ourselves. But these guys, you pretty much just... Oh, yep. You know, my pro 14 FPS tips. If he can move side to side, you can somewhat... Ugh. He's gone. You can somewhat avoid their poison. Their poisons. But I haven't been this way. God, that sun... I want to see what other type of dinos are over here. We had, so far, this has been a pretty safe area. We had that one time with that crazy alligator, and then we had the Carno, but beyond that, I haven't had anything life-threatening. So let's see what we got. What's going to be in this area? I think this will be perfect for an ambush, though, if we can get something. We won't have to get too close, knock them out, and then we can run around, and it's a fairly safe area. Good little eats. But then I can't really get down, so it's way too hard to see with the sun there. We're going to have to, I guess, just camp out until it slows down. Now, this is also not a great area for us, because if some crazy dino comes up on us, we're going to be stuck. And I can see some guys down there. I swore I saw a raptor over here earlier. So we're going to have to hang out and find out. Let's fill up our water skins while we're here. Uh-oh. Find some warmth. You're cold. You're cold. I can't find warmth when I'm down here. It's just a river. It would be nice if we could lure them closer, but I don't think we can get too close. Let's see. What can we get a good zoom in? Can we do it with our bow? Yeah, those don't look like raptors. Dang it! The raptors have kind of like a feathery, like, arms and head. But they're very similar looking. Now I'm debating whether I've ever actually seen one. So those guys, they're not passive. They're carnivores, but they'll kind of leave you alone if you don't get too close to them. Right? You're definitely not a raptor, right? No. No. All right, so we're going to venture on and see what we can find. What do we got down here? Ooh, that might be a raptor. Go away, bro. Go away. Oh, this is like... not good. Go away. Go... oh, he sees me. Come on, arrows. Shoot better. Now, I also carry around 3 spears with me. I know you can chuck spears. I'm not really a spear chucker myself. But this way, in case they ever break, we don't have to really worry about it. Getting caught with our pants down. Oh, I see you. Oh, that was a far shot, bro. You are good with your little poisons. I do have to admit, you're a toughie. Oh, I probably should be... these guys are hard to deal with because you can't really press back. A lot of dinos, you'd want to like walk backwards as you're spearing them. But if you do that, these guys shoot their stupid poison at you. All right, let's see if we can get a little bit more raw meat. Oh man, our health is way down. You know, we might have to wait for morning because the sun is going down. I think I'm going to head back. This is not a great place to be hanging out. And we'll see what we can get in the morning. Oh, baby, morning already. Nice. All right, let's go head back again. Let's see what we can do. Let's just make sure. What do I have for stuff? All my meat went rotten. No. That gets so frustrating. I did over the night play around a little bit with my sliders options here, and I guess I had the resolution scale all the way up. I had this all the way up and that all the way up. So putting that down even a little bit has boosted my FPS, and I can put it down more, but the graphics start to not look as good. And I'm already not super happy with them, but I don't know. You guys are going to have to let me know. I also put view distance at low. Now, I don't know whether that's a good thing or not. It seems like it's just the rocks that you can't see as far. But I keep playing this like it's Minecraft. A lot of this game, and it is definitely not Minecraft, so... anyway, let's run down here. Let's see if we can find something. And I don't even know. I don't know if we're anywhere near equipped to be able to take on a raptor. Oh, that fog, though, is no good. All right, there's Mr. Piggy. Maybe we'll take out a piggy so we can get some nice fresh meat. And the fact that he's chilling here probably is a good thing. Now, there is like a sneak option or a crawl option, crouch option, prone. I don't know if that makes it harder for the dinosaurs to see you, but if it did, that would be super handy. Ah, oh, this is another guy that we could make a saddle for. He's fairly fast. We really gotta be aware, though, of where we're running. Get trapped, bro. It's my favorite part, is just trapping these guys up against the wall. They're so stupid. Uh-oh, I hear something loud. Oh, there's a raptor!
No! 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 No, there's a group of raptors! No, and a scorpion! No!
All right, I'm reclothed. I just have a slingshot with me and two spears. So how are we gonna do this? If that pack of raptors is still there, there's no way we're getting our stuff. Tiny would definitely be toast. At least I think he'd be toast. Most importantly, I wanna be able to get, even if they're out of all that stuff, I wanna be able to get our narcotics, because that has been the biggest pain to build up, believe it or not. That is not the raptor. Okay, we're right over here. Dang, scorpion! Scorpions, from what I've heard, you should just stay away. How much further were we? Oh, look at them all. Guarding our stuff. You jerks. Oh, that is horrible. What are we gonna do, guys? See, my biggest issue is that we're gonna become encumbered. Get away from my stuff. Look at us right now, we're in prone. With a slingshot. All right, all right, all right. That's it, oh. Oh, oh, get down, get down. I don't know that this matters whatsoever. Now, they are way faster than us, so it's going to be hard to run away. At least we'll refresh our stuff. All right, let's go in for it. Don't see me, don't see me. You're encumbered. No! All right, let's get the heck out of here. Does he see us? Do they see us? Oh, thank God. That was scary. All right, and we should probably, are we at a safe distance now? Oh, great, the scorpion sees us. Go away, scorpion. Oh, gotta get our spear. Where's your spear? Spear, go. Oh, scorpion. I'll let you guys deal with the scorpion. Oh. This is just bad news bears, guys. So we got our narcotics back. That was 7 narcotics. That's... For me, that's a lot. For me, that is a heck of a lot. We dropped all of our stone. We do have our bow. And look at the scorpion. He's still coming. Stone arrow, where's her bow, where's her bow, where's her bow? Cloth, what, huh? Ah! I want to get out my arrow so I can shoot at it. We don't have any rocks right now. Stop following me, bro. Great, and we got a scorpion now in our area. All right, let's try and kill the scorpion. Look at him. You meanie. Nobody likes scorpions. I'd like to ride you, though. I wonder what level you need to be to get a scorpion saddle. Look at him just take out. Now, the bad thing about the scorpions is that they can make you unconscious. They put your torpor level up. Oh! You gotta help me, Tiny. Gonna have to help me. thing is nasty.
Oh!
Did you hear him squeal? Doesn't seem like he's that fast. I thought they'd be a lot faster.
Oh!
Yes! We killed it. Nice! What do we get from you? Nasty thing. Oh, we get Chitlin. Chitin. Chitin. Who knows? Oh, that's cool. You can punch while with control. I didn't even know that. That's interesting. Okay. Being a dork, D-Mac. So, hopefully these guys are right over here, and if we can be up on top of a rock where they can't hit us, that would be, like, perfect. Oh, nice. See him right down there? Can we get on top of this rock? Now, that might be too far. Look at them. They're like, we got you trapped. All right, he sees me. Please tell me you can't go up this rock. Oh, crap. Please tell me you can't pathfind up here. Where'd he go? Oh, crap. There he is. There he is. There he is. No, don't get up here. Oh, no! That's right, stay there. No, 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 no! We're gonna die again. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Oh, we're definitely gonna die here. Oh, good lord, we're gonna die here. Or not. Or not. They're not quite as tough as I thought. That kind of sucks, though. Alright, so we got stone arrows. I think that's from before. Are you stealing from us? Things from us, bro? All right, back atop our perch. Don't think those are raptors. I think that's a no, that's not a raptor either. I remember there was at least two more in that little raptor pack. No, maybe that is a raptor over there. All right, I'm gonna give it a little bit of time. The last thing we want to do is rush this. Alright, I'm starting to get impatient here. I just want to make sure that it's even still here. There's tons of these little turds. Oh, crapola. Oh, nice. Look at them all. Take on that stego. Alright, this is dangerous area. There's another scorpion there, and I think he sees me. Oh man, look at him fight! The scorpion did sting me. Oh man, you jerk face! Let's get some more of this, chitin or chitlin or... Wait, do you have anything now? Alright, this is cool. We need raw meat anyway. Oh, raptor, raptor, where art thou? Oh man, check that out. Is that a raptor? Are you a raptor down there? Right, somewhat by our home? Looks like we got a raptor and a carno. Alright, let's see if we gotta kill the carno, first of all. Because that is... No, no, that's a raptor. That's two raptors. They got, like, pushed over closer by us. Alright, let's see if we can do this. This is, like, perfect scenario. Oh, that is awesome. Alright, can we get your attention? Come over here. Oh, man. What is that bigger thing? Yeah, that bigger thing I think is the carno. But that little guy's definitely a raptor. Come over here. Oh, we might be too high up. Come on. Oh man, what are we gonna do? We can't get like that close to them. They'll demolish us. All right, I'm gonna go a little bit further down. That looks different than anything I've seen. I guess that's a Carno, but what the heck are you? You know, let's see if we can knock this thing out. All right, so he's right down there. We got to be careful we don't fall. Can we hit you? Where'd you go? There he is. What is that? Come on, hit. Oh, his head's like inside the rock. There's no way you could hit that. Come on, my meat's spoiling. All right, should we go down there? Where's the other guy? I don't see the other guy. You know, I want to get something. We needed something that we can ride, but uh-oh. All right, what is this? No, this is a Carno. Should we try? I mean, we'd be pretty BA if we could get a Carno. All right, let's just see what's up. We can always pull it back out if we need to. Raw meat, it's going to spoil in 3 minutes anyway. Whereas there, it goes 12 minutes. So we got a little bit. Let's just, I guess, try this. All right, and let's see where this other guy went. I know you were around here, other guy. What happened to you? I feel like we'd be pretty BA, though, if we got a Carno. Alright, where are you? Uh-oh. Alright, let's get back to Tiny. This is actually, I mean, it's semi-decent just because it's near our base. And there's generally not much, like, bad that goes on over there. All right, Tiny, what do we got? All rotten meat? Is that it, really? Oh, that sucks. All right, let's give you a bunch of berries. Got a few, only four narco. Okay, we got enough to make some more poison. Whoa, hello. The spoiled meat in there. It's too bad they won't eat spoiled meat. Shrugs. Either way, we gotta either keep this guy knocked out and tame him, or we gotta kill him. Because he can't be in our area. Alright, let's run out there. Let's get him some more meat. And we're gonna have to kill some stuff. That's actually good that he's right against the rocks there. I don't think we should have to babysit him. I'm still worried about this raptor that was right around here. Oh, there's the raptor. It's right there. Oh, you know what? We don't want him to see us. Let's run up top. All right, we got you, bro. No! Crap. This is not good. No! Oh, hello. Oh, he sees us. Gotta get somewhere else. He Yeah, he's definitely gonna kill that raptor. Oh! Why are we getting hit like that? Raptor bro, you're done for. Adios. Dang! Alright, well, that's that. Alright, well, we got some more meat for our Carno. It looks like we're going Carno today. How are we doing? His taming's going up. Alright, cool. Oh, baby! It's doing pretty well. We're over halfway there. But only at 53.3 taming effectiveness. I think if we had the prime meat from the Stegosauruses or a couple other things, it would probably be a bit faster. But for the most part, it's not too bad. It's probably been about 30, 40 minutes. But in any case, we need to find better ways of getting meat. He should be all set for a while. That's got 11 minutes, 6 minutes, 18 minutes. But all I've been really killing are the little guys. I made up a whole bunch of arrows. I want to see if we can maybe take out one of the Triceratops or a Stego or else a lot of these other faster guys with a bow and arrow. I don't remember how much meat a turtle gets, but I know the turtles have crazy health. I swore I saw a piggy. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are, piggy. Let me get you, piggy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, go away, Dido. Dillo. Dillo! Why am I calling them Didos? Alright, where'd my piggy go? This is so dangerous that I'm out... just running out here. Who knows what's out here? Oh, right in the face! Come on, get trapped in a rock. Uh-oh, what is that? There we go, trap piggy. That's what I want to see. Get you rot in the butthole. All right, sweet. So this is going to yield tons of meat. Beautiful. Not good. Oh man, boost. We gotta run. We gotta run. We gotta run. We gotta run. 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 Oh crap. We are toast. We are toast. Great. Killed by a pack of dillos. Dang it. Oh man, I've been out here forever and I cannot find my backpack. Can't find it, don't know if I'm gonna. I'll probably have to go back and rewatch the footage, but it's likely despawned by now. Oh, look what's going on over there. There's a big fight. Quick, let's go to our guy. Oh no, there's a big fight over there. Come on, be tamed, be tamed. Oh, it's so close. So close. Oh man, wake up, bro. Wake up. Oh, is it gonna be tamed any second? We just gotta make sure that other guy, it looked like another Carno, is over there. Oh no. That's scary. Put out the fire. Hurry up. Hurry up, get tamed. I need you to protect me. Oh, baby. We got him. We got him. Oh, I didn't even think about what his name should be. Oh, man. This is so awesome. He's such a cool looking color, too. Look at you. Oh, baby. I didn't get to name him in time. But anyway, let's take some of this stuff out of here. We'll leave the meat with you. I think he liked that. And he is a level 3, which is perfect for us. That is so awesome. So what different whistles can we do? Whistle passive, whistle while aggressive, whistle stop. All right, you follow me, bro. So what is going on over here? That's so crazy. Come on, bro. All right, so if I attack him, I think I have to say aggressive, but let's just try this. If I start to attack, yes, get him! Oh my god. This is so awesome. This is what we needed this whole time. Oh man. Oh, you're such a good boy. Here, you can have more meat. All that's good for a long time. I love you. Oh, and how's your health? Is your health okay? Yeah, he's good. What about one of these turtles? All right, let's try this. Kill him! Kill him! Oh, you are the best thing that ever happened to me. I love you. Oh my goodness. This is what we needed this whole time. Oh, it's the best ever. You're like my best friend. Didn't that do much damage to you? Where's your little thing? Yeah, that did like nothing. Dude, we like own the place now. So I'd still be a little scared against like the Triceratops, but against those little Dillos and stuff, we are golden. We do not have to worry. And that really wasn't hard to do at all. Kill him! And he's so fast! I could do this all day now. This is awesome. It's a fair deal. You kill him, I'll harvest him, and I'll give you the meat. Oh, so we gotta come up with what's a good name for him. Let's think about it. Let's think about it. I was thinking of maybe like a car's name because it's kind of funny. He's like Car No. Or No No. He's crazy. Look at him. He has like little stubby arms. I love that he's green though. Very, very pretty. And was it a female? And it's a male. So male name. Male name. Let's think about it. Let's think about it. I want to go and search for my backpack more though now. Man, this is just a game changer. I have to tell you, I never have to be afraid about anything, about dumb Dillos, about hunting for food. I can just chill out. And you take care of me. You take care of me. We're such good friends. Oh, I love you so much. He is just so proud to be our friend, to be our helper. And we gotta level up. We gotta level up. Now, I haven't looked into, I don't know how we should be leveling this guy up. I've been throwing most everything into melee damage. But you guys will have to let me know. I'm assuming melee damage, he's pretty fast, maybe then like speed. I mean, health could possibly be good too. But yeah, he just takes me out. Oh, nerdy glasses! That is so cute! How do I put nerdy glasses on you? Maybe it needs a saddle. Helmet or hat? That is so cool. I don't even know how to put it on him. It's craziness. Anyway. Oh, we are just best friends. This is the biggest game changer. This is gonna make things happen. Like we see this, I mean, we still gotta be a little careful because he can't take on like everything. He's still a little bit of a low level. I think we should be set. All I need now is my slingshot. Good night. Oh man, can you start learning how to chop him up too for me? I love it, guys. So, you're gonna have to help me out. What are we gonna name him? What's his name gonna be? I wanna know in the comments below. Let me know how we should level him up. Oh, I love it. And let me know, should we get a raptor next? If we have this guy, I'm thinking the raptor, but maybe we should get one of those ducky guys. You know what I'm talking about, the big ducky guys. to ride on a saddle. We just need something so we can have faster movement. But I think that's cool. Right? Oh, me and my best friend. All right, guys, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, and hopefully we should also get some more collabs going on soon with other people on the server now that we're getting up to speed. Awesome. Peace out, guys.